Single master replication or primary backup replication. Single master replication is an approach where we establish a single node amongst the replications as the leader or primary that receives all the updates. And you can call the remaining replicas as followers or secondaries. It works like this. The leader node receives an update and propagates the update to the other nodes so you can easily maintain a consistent view of the data on all the replicas.
Peace.